I chanced upon this story, this subject, when I was first invited to come to Ohio University to give a commencement speech on their 200th anniversary. And I found out that the oldest building on campus is called Cutler Hall. And that Cutler Hall was named for a man named Manessa Cutler. And when I looked him up and began to read about who he was and what he did, I thought, my goodness. And the more I read, the more I was amazed. And that led me to go down to Marietta, Ohio, where his story really played out. Marietta being on the Ohio River and the site of Marietta College. It was there that I discovered that in the library was a collection of letters and diaries dating back to pioneer times, the likes of which I had never seen in my life. And suddenly, there, at this stage in my writing life, there it was, all in one place, not in some remote attic or five remote attics, but all in this beautiful library and this beautiful campus in the very place where it all happened. And it's been thrilling for me in a way that no other book has been.